tight end spot. Short drop. Throws up. Intercepted. Intercepted by Paul Jensen. Touchdown Ducks. And how's that for turning things around? Charlie Waters yelled, but whatever he yelled, it worked.
Well, apparently he yelled it to the right guy. Chad Davis just simply does not see Jensen. He drops back and just throws the ball too low. Jensen gets underneath the out pattern and then rumbles 45 yards for the touchdown and the possible tying PAT.
And it's blocked. So once again, the kicking adventures just simply will not stop. And that was not Belton, who we expected to see drive points after. That was Josh Smith trying the extra point. So the Cougars continue to lead it by one, and the kicking continues to be an adventure for the Oregon Ducks. It's the Cougs 7, the Ducks 6, 8:41 remaining, first quarter. We're coming back.